How to recover or reset your Netflix account password. Let's start. Open any web browser on mobile or computer. In the URL box, type netflix.com and press enter on your keyboard. Now you will get official web page of Netflix, which looks like this. Go to the upper right hand corner and click the sign in button in red. You'll end up in the sign in area for Netflix. You'll need to enter your email address or your phone number, followed by your Netflix password in order to get access to your account. But in case you've forgotten your password and you don't know what to do, next click the Need Help link right beneath the sign in button. Choose how you'd like to reset your password, whether it is by email or text message. If you choose email, you'll need to type in your email address associated with your Netflix account in the text box. If you choose text message, you'll need to type in your phone number in the text field appearing right beneath and verify your mobile number in order to reset your password. If you don't remember your email or your phone number as well, you can click on I can't remember my email or phone number in order to get further help with the situation. Here, we are gonna to choose email address option. Type in your email address in the text box. Then click Email Me. An email with instruction on how to reset your password on Netflix has been sent to the particular email that you just typed in. Open up your email inbox and you'll receive an email from Netflix. Click on Reset Password. It will take you to the password change page. Type in the new password you'd like to change. You can check this little box, and doing so will require all the devices that have been logged in with your Netflix account to sign in again with a new password. If you don't want to do that, leave it unchecked. Finally, click the Save button. Now you'll be able to recover your Netflix account even if you forgot your password. Hope you found this video helpful. If you did, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. We'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.